the element of power. The people of the Fire Nation have desire and will, and the energy and drive to achieve what they want. Earth is the element of substance. The people of the Earth Kingdom are diverse and strong. They are persistent and enduring. Air is the element of freedom. The air nomads detached themselves from worldly concerns and found peace and freedom. Also, they apparently had pretty good senses of humor.
Even if I did defeat Ozai, and I don't know that I could, it would be the wrong way to end the war. History would see it as just more senseless violence, a brother killing a brother to grab power.
The only way for this war to end peacefully is for the Avatar to defeat the Fire Lord. Zuko, you must return to the Fire Nation so that when the Fire Lord falls, you can assume the throne and restore peace and order.
But Azula will be there waiting for you.
Just because you are the Avatar doesn't mean you will have all the answers. You know, Zuko and Aang were close friends.
Lord Zuko, of course.
Yes, my nephew. Their relationship started off a little rocky, but they grew to become lifelong friends. Best friends.
Long ago in a distant land, I, Aku, the shape-shifting master of darkness, unleashed an unspeakable evil. But a foolish samurai warrior wielding a magic sword stepped forth to oppose me. Before the final blow was struck, I tore open a portal in time and flung him into the future, where my evil is law. Fool seeks to return to the past and undo the future that is Aku.
Oh, that was the old Aku. This is the new Aku. And he really doesn't care about a pathetic samurai who wanders around like a mad fool. It's hilarious, really. Look, I tell you what, you wanna destroy him. Go ahead, who cares? I certainly don't. Not one bit at all.